Hi, my name is Scott Giroux. I'm the mayor of Richwood, and that was just some of the stuff that I have hanging up for the memorabilia of the town. And the video that's going to follow is going to give you a bigger tour of what we need and where we're at in town.
There's a for sale sign on a big old rusty tractor. You can't miss it. It's the first thing that you see. Just up the road, a pale blue water tower. With I Love Jenny painted in bright green. Hey, that's my Uncle Bill there by the courthouse. He'll be lowering the flag when the sun goes down. And this is my town. Yeah. That whistle still blows every day at noon. A bunch of us still go down to the diner. I wonder if that interstate's still coming through. But come Sunday morning service at the Church of Christ, well, there ain't an empty seat to be.
Hi, welcome to Richwood, Ohio. We're standing here in the middle of the clock tower, Opera House. Downtown Richwood, population about 2,300. As you can see behind me, we're in desperate need of some help with the old clock tower, and we'd really like to see you come to town and give us a look.
And this is my town. Yeah.
Hi, we're standing in front of the VFW Post 870 now, downtown Richwood. As you can see, this building's also in need of some help. So another reason to come to town. So if you get a chance, come to Richwood, Ohio.
Well, I bought and painted up that rusty tractor. You can't miss it. It's sitting right there in our yard. Took that water tower, and that's Jenny with a baby in the car. Oh, we're off to Sunday service at the Church of Christ, and if we want to see, we better leave right now, and maybe later.
Hi, welcome back. We're now at the municipal building, which is an old Chevrolet dealer here in town. And when the Opera House got so bad, we moved down here. The police station's down here in all of our local offices. And my office, which the mayor of Richwood's also in here. So if you get a chance, come to Richwood.
Show you around our town.
Because I grew up here, I went to school here and graduated, I live here, I work here, and it's a small town, everybody knows everybody, it's safe, it's a wonderful community with a lot of history.
I love Richwood because I consider it home. I was able to be born and raised in Richwood. I grew up on the baseball fields both as a player and as a coach. But Richwood just has that feeling of family. Sadly, I've had the opportunity to go to the funeral home the last couple weeks, about three different times, and people are waiting in lines 2-3 hours just to give condolences to a family. So this is a community that comes together to both have fun and also to share the sad times too. So Richwood to me is home, from the stores to the businesses to the school. The school becomes the social event. If there's a boys or girls basketball game, everyone goes to the game. It's the social event for the Friday or Saturday night. So this is the traditional hometown, and we love it.
I love Richwood because I grew up here. As a graduate of North Union High School, I'm now able to continue to give back to students and athletes as a middle school basketball coach. I also work in a community business that allows me to continue to build those relationships with people that I grew up with, their parents, their kids, that sort of thing. So it's really given me the opportunity to be able to continue to have great relationships with people and be in a community that treats you like family.